السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين، صلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، أما بعد. First of all, we would like to apologize for what happened yesterday. There was an emergency that I had to attend to, and I couldn't get my hands on an internet access close by. So by the time I had finished, the time class was over. Today, inshallah, we continue. And we said in the last class that al-fi'l, the verb, is of two types in general: salim and غير salim. Okay, the salim is the verb which is free from three things: حروف العلة. And what do we mean by حروف العلة? The alif or the waw or the ya, ahsantum, or al-hamza, or at-tad-da'if, multiplicity, meaning having the ain and the lam as two identical letters. Wadih barakallahu fikum. Then we have, of course, we mentioned that when we say the verb which is free from so and so and so, what do we mean? Which letters? Any letter? Yeah, the original letters. We are speaking about the original letters, okay? Not the extra letters. The second type of verb is غير السالم. غير السالم. And غير السالم is what? Is that which contains one of the aforementioned in one of its original letters. It doesn't have those three, it has one of those three. It is enough to have one of those three. Wadih? So any one of those three, if it isn't the verb, and when we say the verb, we mean what? We mean the original letters of the verb. The original letters of the verb, then it is غير سالم. Okay? Now, the salim, we already did the congregations of the salim, correct? You agree with me on that? We already did the congregations of the salim. So, we said فَعَلْتُ and فَعَلْنَا and فعلت and فعلت فعلتما فعلتم فعلتن فعل فعلت فعلا فعلتا فعلوا فعلنا أفعل المضارع أفعل نفعل تفعل تفعلين تفعلان تفعلون تفعلن and then يفعل تفعل يفعلان تفعلان يفعلون يفعلن See the third one, the third group of the mudari. Ya ta ya ta ya ya. That's a pointer on how to remember it. Go from ya to ta, then ya to ta, then ya ya. Okay? Ya ta ya ta ya ya. يفعل تفعل يفعلان تفعلان يفعلون يفعل. See, يفعل تا يا تا, then يفعلان تفعلان يا تا, then يفعلون يفعلن. واضح بارك الله فيكم. Okay, and we said that the spoken to has always has a ta in the beginning, and the speaker uses either the Hamza or the Noon. واضح؟ And this is all for the مضارع. Okay? Now this, okay, the Salim is done in the same manner. So, for example, if we were to take the Ayn and the Ba and the Dal, okay, we would say عَبَدْتُ عبدنا عبدت عبدت عبدتما عبدتم عبدتن عبد عبدت عبدا عبدت عبدوا عبدنا. Then we move to the مضارع. أعبد نعبد تعبد تعبدين تعبدان تعبدون تعبدنا يعبد تعبد يعبدان تعبدان. See, يأتى يأتى يعبدون يعبدنا. Okay, we'll take another example. We'll take another example. Let's take the jeem and the lam and the seen. Okay, جلست جلست. Okay, the two, what type of word is this two? Pronoun. أيوة, الضمير, pronoun. What does it express? The doer. طيب فعلنا سجدنا عفوا جلسنا إن شاء الله. جلسنا نا of the doers they call it. Is it a pronoun? The na, is it a pronoun? Yes. Okay. Jalasta. The ta is for who? Well, yeah. Ta. Which one? Which one? Which single male? Single spoken to male. Single spoken to male. Jalasta. Jalasti. Single spoken to female. Jalastuma. Two. Regardless the gender. Jalastum. Group. Jalastunna. group of females strictly. Okay? Jalasa. He sat. Jalasat. She sat. Jalasa. They both sat. Jalasata. Both females sat. Jalasu. They all sat. Jalasna. All females sat. Okay. Ajlisu. I sit. Najlisu. We sit. Tajlisu. You sit. Tajlisina. You female sit. Tajlisani. Both of you sit. Tajlisuna. All of you sit. Tajlisna. All of you females sit. Yajlisu. He sits. Tajlisu. She sits. Yajlisani. Both of them sit. Tajlisani. Both females sit. Tajlisuna. All sit. Yajlisuna. Yajlisuna. All sit. No. Yajlisna. All females sit. Wabe. Clear. Another example for the Salim or Inaf. Walibus. Enough? Okay, let's go to غير السالم. Okay, now we don't want to give you an example for what? An example for... now we take غير السالم. غير السالم, the first thing we took of غير السالم is what? The مثال. What is al-mithal and why was it called mithal? Mithal, okay. Means a resembling example. Okay. A resembling example. It was given this name because it resembles the mouth. What do we mean by the mouth? Past verb in not changing. In not changing. Okay? Meaning just as. Just as a salim, it does not change, no changes, okay? Same thing. Same thing, the mithal. The example of the mithal is when the fa is a waw, okay? Like what? Like wa'ad. Like wa'ad. And wasal. And yasa. Or yana. Okay? Wa'ada wasala yana. Alright? Now, see how the madi, nothing would change in the madi.
Okay? Nothing will change in the moment. So for example, let's take wa'ada. Let's take wa'ada. Wa'ad. See, wa'addu. 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 Did we change anything? No changes at all. Same as the sa'ada. Did not change. Wa'adna. Wa'adtu means I promised. Wa'adna, what does it mean? We promised. Okay. Wa'adta, what does it mean? You promised. The shaitan says what in the in the hellfire? He gives them a speech. He says, وَوَعَدْتُكُمْ فَأَخْلَفْتُكُمْ وَوَعَدْتُ وَعَدْتُ وَعَدْتُ وَعَدْتُكُمْ فَأَخْلَفْتُكُمْ This you will see why you're not understanding it, because you will notice that when we take the adwa, which has harf illah in the middle, it will change. There will be slight changes. Unlike the mithal. The mithal, it does not change. Rather, think about it. Wa'adta, wa'adti, wa'adtuma, tuma. Wa'adtum. وعدتم وعد so وعدت وعدنا وعدت وعدت وعدتما وعدتم وعدتن is this سورة البقرة in Surah Al-A'raf وَوَعَدْنَا مُوسَى 34 لَيْلَةً وَأَتْمَمْنَاهَا بِعَشْرٍ فَتَمَّ مِيقَاتُ رَبِّهِ 40 لَيْلَةً This is in another reading besides the reading of Hafs. وَوَعَدْنَا مُوسَى not وَعَدْنَا the reading of Hafs is وَعَدْنَا مُوسَى in another reading وَعَدْنَا مُوسَى 30 لَيْلَةً وَأَتْمَمْنَاهَا بِعَشْرٍ فَتَمَّ مِيقَاتُ ربه 40 ليلة. طيب. وعد الله سبحانه وتعالى said وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات in سورة نور. النور which is سورة number 24. وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات. لا يستخلفنهم في الأرض كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم. نعم. وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما. نعم وعد. وعدت. وعدا. وعدتا. وعدوا. وعدنا. وعدنا so again وعدت وعدنا وعدت وعدنا. Okay, clear. As you can see, there are no changes at all, right? You noticed? Yani we didn't do anything to the current forms. There are no changes as they are in some cases. In some cases, we dropped the waw, right? Actually, you didn't take that case yet. I don't mean in the madi. I don't mean in the mudari. I mean in the madi. But you will take it soon, inshallah. Okay, but there's no turning, shifting of a haraka to another place. No, it stays the same. Just as what? Just as a sahim. No changes that which take place at all. Not in a moving of a haraka or a turning of a letter to another. No, there's nothing. Wadih? That is in the mudari. But we mean in the madi. Okay? Now let's go to the mudari. Now the mudari, see barakallahu fikum. The mudari is supposed to be awidu. أوعد because it's on the scale of أفعل. أوعد. But what's the principle in أوعد? Is there a principle that we can apply? Is the واو fell between what and what? Fell between its two different enemies. Okay? So what do we do? What do we do then in this case? أهلا وسهلا. دقيقة خليك معنا دقيقة. Hold on, please. I'll be right back. Excuse me. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. All right, students. Respected students, I have to leave. Okay. Something came up, and I really have to go. But however, let us finish the mudari. Let us finish the mudari, inshallah. And then, so that today we'll be finishing what has to do with al-mithal at least. Something better than nothing. But there is really an emergency which I have to attend to. على كل حال. So, أوعد. The waw, if it fell between a fatha and a kasra, if it, the waw, and this I'm repeating it for the last time, if the waw fell between a fatha and a kasra, it is dropped. It is dropped. Wadih? Without any further questions as to why or what's the, it is dropped. Wadih? So, whenever the waw falls between a fatha and a kasra, it is dropped. So, we go to the waw and we drop it. That's it. That's the only thing we do. And we do this in all forms. All the congregations of what? The mubarak. So we say, a'idu. And instead of saying, na'u'idu, we say what? Huh? Yes. We say, na'idu. We drop the waw. That's what I told you. We drop the waw, always. Okay? Huh. Tayyib. Ta'u'idu will become what? Ta'idu. Very good. All you need to do is drop the waw. See? You with me? You with me on that? Tayyib. Ta'u. Idina. What's the only thing we're supposed to do? Drop the wall. That's all. Okay? You got it? So we say ta'idina. Ta'idina. Okay? Okay, now I want you to say the final form, the final stage, after dropping the waw. So, ta'idina, and then we say what? It's supposed to be ta'u'idani. So what do we say? We say ta'idani. Ta'idani. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about he said, أَتَعِدَانِنِي أَنْ أُخْرَجْ. The one who said to his parents, the one who does not, the kafir, who said to his parents that he doesn't believe in the resurrection. أَتَعِدْ, Surah Al-Ahqaf. أَتَعِدَانِنِي أَنْ أُخْرَجْ. وَقَدْ خَلَتِ الْقُرُونُ مِنْ قَبْلِي. تَعِدَانِ. Okay? تَوَعِدُونَ will become what? Ta'iduna. Okay? Ta'u'idna will become what? Ta'idna. That's it. Easy? Easy? All we did is drop the word. That's all we did. Then we go to the ya. Say, ya'idu. وَإِذْ يَعِدُكُمُ اللَّهُ إِحْدَى الطَّائِفَتَيْنِ أَنَّهَا لَكُمْ. And then we said with the غائب يَا تَا يَا تَا يَا يَا. So يَعِدُ and then what? تَعِدُ. يَعِدَانِ تَعِدَانِ يَا تَا. يَعِدَانِ يَعِدَانِ تَعِدَانِ. Okay? Then يَعِدُونَ It's originally يَوْعِدُونَ. So you say يَعِدُونَ and then يَوْعِدْنَا will be يَعِدْنَا. Okay? يَعِدْنَا. واضح بارك الله فيكم. Now I want you to practice on وَصَلَ أَنْ يَنَعَ. Okay? So you have that homework, which is وَصَلَ أَنْ يَنَعَ. This is what we will do with the مثال. Next class will be الأجوف إن شاء الله تعالى. Yeah, yes. Yes. It resembles the ماض, yes. The ماض of the سالم, yes. جزاك الله خير. That's very important. May Allah bless you. Of the سالم, yes. Very important. جزاك الله خير. Okay. واضح. I'm sorry I can't take any questions, but inshallah if there is a question, take it next time inshallah. I'm sorry I have to leave like this, but it is out of my hands. والله تعالى أعلم وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه.